Hello, old long people out there. My name is Mike, and today we're going to go for arguably, the first boss in the game. Yes, I said here first, Eagle of Christmas. First boss in the game, we're going to go off the Necromancer. And who do we have here? We have Chrono in the front, now not being a Necromaniac. We have Grand Grump in second for the damage. We have Tavert here for the pucks and the spells on the Necromancer. And of course, Minion to Priest taking the rare as a healer. Is there anything like this? Yes, that could be useful for you. Right, provisions. Oh, also the low hit because we have 15% more in virtue chance. Right. It's a long quest. I'm going to take medium quest. I'm going to take 12 food just in case. 10 torches. Some shovels, some keys. You can't be overcompared. And 4 holy waters. 1 for each person. Maybe less anti-venom, because there's much anti-venom in this room.
Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat?
Magnus.
A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him.
Right, so I'm guessing the necromancer is way over here, so we are going to crack on. And a fight here. Easy as I said. And what's your scum, Lucy? Anyway, let's just make a judgment. Ooh, I forgot, you are almost good. Ooh! That's a good thing, because if you're almost glitched out, there's a chance I may get a virtue from this. Which, you know, is good. Red grenade. Pucks upon ye. Nice, and you're dead. Nice. Crystal shot, or should I open the vein? Open the vein, please. For damage and bleeding. Now we have shanking, hit, and a bleed. Yeah, that could be worse. Rain of Whip, hit everyone, and bleed the immunity. Well, that could be worse. Also, Chrono here has the Defender's Healing and Protector's Stone. Yeah, I just wanted to verify that. You attack, 13 damage, nice. And you know what? Let's not open the vein. Instead, let's take the lead back again. Wow, pause the heal, please. Everyone's up to full. Yeah, you're bleeding, I know. You're bleeding instead. 5 damage. Bleeding more. Shanking. Or whatever, Mrs. Eagle, yeah, and your kid, he made
prodigious size alone.
I said he may die from bleeding, but never mind. And you know, just shoot him.
As
boom.
The fiend falls.
Oh, yes, yes, I have not upgraded Dan over here, which is unfortunate. Moving on, ignoring that. Ooh. Well, please. So much luck, yes, I know. Use a key, please.
Finding the stuff
not
is
so
only
bad.
The first test.
And
it must be carried home.
Oh, no scouting. Right, good thing we have shovels.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Ooh, we have a torch here as well. You
hit, laden why not? With loot are often low on supplies.
Empty pathway in open room. hopefully I'm doomed. Yeah. Now, he's probably over here, so I'm going to move here and probably camp. Oh, fight, yep, go, ooh. And we surprise them, even better. You, Quarky here, please? One here, that's fine. Should I grab your floss, or should I... How much does this take? 6 to 11? This is unless everything is prejudiced on the back. Right? And you, you're greeted.
Be gone, fiend.
Oh, quarreling. 6 for 5. Oh. Pumpkin knife. 6 for 2. And you are quarreling as well. 6 for 4. Ouch. Well, he'll be okay. Oh, quarreling. 6 for 3. Again? Oh, right, because it was a surprise. What? Oh, okay, now I understand. It was a surprise. Yes, kill that one. 10 damage. Nice. Get some sanity score. Actually, heal yourself. Quick for 8. Nice. You, a good shot of killing you, sure, like, you're gonna have to like, oh, but now I can't reach you, just mark yourself, Solo, you're a bulwark of faith. Oh, yeah, kill him anyway, gone.
Slowly, gently, this is how
a life is taken. Oh, and a healer, part healer maybe, yeah, sure. 3 damage, nice. Heal. Oh, yeah, shoot him. Oh, actually, we can stab this.
Press this advantage. Nice. Give them no quarter.
Some gold. Quite good. And a bookcase, I'm going to ignore the bookcase, because bookcase is never good. 89 as we're going. And monsters. And of course, a surprise, because what would we do? Dazzling Knight to stun one of you. Well, I have a higher virtue chance, yes. But I don't want to get extra stress for no reason. Jesus Christ. Oh, of course you can't, right? You know what? That was fun. If I move through the floor and you can just attack 6 damage. Very good. Bumpy Knight. Misses, because Dan is awesome. Monkey Knight, 6 for 3. Can you move forward too, you're a card? So I think that's enough though for you to do Meroic of your ability. Pock in the back. 1. Ooh, he's almost dead. Oh, so close. Tempting Goblin on Chrono. Ooh, yep, take it. Another Tempting Goblin on Chrono. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dodge the thing. And yuck, attack him, kill him. Thank you.
As the enemy crumbles.
And heal yourself. Actually, maybe Yogg. No, heal yourself. Another quick for 8. Nice. Bumpy Knight, Mikus. And you can attack from here. Good. Hopefully destroy the corpse next time. Tempting Goblet. Good thing I could go on Kong because he had the lowest point. Fucking back. Are you dead on your turn or not? Shame. And kill him. Misses, of course. You're dead.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Misses. Just do a part of him. 1 damage. Yeah, could be worse. Yeah, kill him.
Another one falls.
Thank you. Tempting Goblet. 6 for 4 damage. Holy shit. Yeah, pop him. He'll die on his next turn. Worst case scenario. Yeah, kill the corpse. Quick and a corpse. Yay. Thank you. Thank you.
Executed with impunity.
Some extra food, good, and actually...
victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Let's move on, and we can't be this room instead. More buff. Ooh, this is probably...
ambushed by foul invention.
The foul part in order, please. And actually, you, eat the food that we just got. There we go, heating it up a bit. Keep a torch, just in case. Yep, there's a battle. It's not the easy one, like, that's enough, but we're not surprised, so... should be easier. Ooh, you're almost stressed out. Heal. For one. Could be worse, could be worse. Shoot for a feast. Jesus. Peg. Yes. More of them, good enough. Tank and Goblin hit for 12 stress. If I hit, I kill, so...
back nice. To the pit.
Tank and Goblin. 3 damage. Carrot, yours! Go on! Yes! Ooh, that was just what I needed.
In the face of chaos, but not this,
or at least, you know...
not today.
Thank you! Victorious. Virtuous, I mean. Anyway, thank you, Carrot, for lowering the stress here and lowering. Shoot you. 6 damage. Bumping the knife, hit for 2. And pop in the back. Both of them dodge. Should I personally heal something? Yeah, I should personally heal. Quick for 8. Nice. And you just kill.
Continue nice. The onslaught. Destroy them all.
Tempting Goblet on Mega 2, please. Close this. Another Goblet on him. Oh, what's he doing? Killing monsters. Life and death. Yeah, you have. Ooh. Thank you. Hopefully back. Hopefully. Finally.
Maintain the offensive.
Yeah, scrape your cloth. Why not? Boom. Done. Finally. Another chest here.
This expedition at least promises success.
I can make no effect. Oh, it's unlocked. Open it then. Of course it's trapped. You assisted the Michael. Good day, walk another one. Yes, let's walk another one. Another room. And again, just ignore the bookcase. It's pretty what could happen? Hold on.
As the light gains purchase,
spirits
are lifted.
Yeah, good.
And purpose is made clear.
Okay, let's hope no necromancer is behind this door. Good, ooh, scouting as well. Yes! And no back leader. Ooh, there's a secret room too, when we win. I was going to say if we win, but... use the firewood.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight. An uneasy companionship.
Having a feast? Now, what can we do to each other? Pep talk. Encourage. Stand. Oh, my 15 stress. What kind of people? Can you watch? Ooh! Oh, that was a good one, because I thought it was just one companion, but that took up our time, which we have up here. And what can you do? Get a human, not really. Can you need a gun, please? Yeah, you should whistle. Sounds mega cake. No, not really. Shocking, if religious, but that's generally good. But what's this? Blessing. More accuracy and more gauge. I think you need it. Well, Carrot, if you have accuracy on the plague grenade, it would be awesome. Let's rest a bit. If in my heart, it pumps strong. If we nothing, I think nothing I'm not prepared for. We are empty. to prepare what may come.
The match is struck.
Okay.
A blazing star is born.
Oh, okay. Okay, okay. This whole week, except for one curio. One bag, look at the bag. Hunger gold.
Waiting to be spent.
Like, everyone? How come holy walker? Could purify the soul or whatever? Let's also use the corruption to 100. Here we go!
Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare made material.
Okay, what's your stun with this? 75, judgment, 49. Yeah, judgment on you. 9 damage. If you're unholy and English, that's very good. And what's your bleed chance? Not too good. Bleed you out. Good start, good start. Oop, now it's his turn. The Snoring Dead. 4 and 3 damage and summoned. Yeah, not the worst. What's your move with this? 25, that's very good. And bleed you more, please. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna need to take care of this bastard. Very high chance of killing if I hit. Nice. Good work. And we give you some more, please. Let's see. Going dead again. 4 damage of both and summon. Yep. You know what? Let's him out. Why not? Oh, his own ability is the Snoring Dead. Okay, so, you know what? Healing cover, please. 10 damage. Yeah, healing. And, kill this one, just in case. And, yep, open him up more. This is going really well. That's better than I expected. Flesh is winning. Of course. Of course it would be a quick. Well, you walk on the tank, so heal up closer, please. Thank you. And we get some more because we have no resistance now. And yeah, rinse and repeat. Yep, and should I destroy your block? No, maybe not. Actually, it's probably better for you to do more damage. How much are you bleeding for? 7 damage. Nice. Flesh is winning. 5 and 6. And yep, you're a bone person. That's fine. And should I bleed you more? Sure. 6 damage. And even more bleeding. Just restart the bleeding. And as usual, high chance to kill. A kill. Nice. And heal up the damage, please. Yeah, 4 health could be wrong. Like, you all have no gear, so let's just win it. Excuse my breath. You know what? You're fine. Beat him out. Beat him dry. I like the floor must have been just absolutely nothing. If the game was really. He and you quickly put 12. Nice, good work. Should I kill him? No, let's not kill him. You never 8 damage, fine. You can never know, like if you're dead now, 3 damage, so okay. 6 feet under. But he's dead, so I don't need to focus on him. Which is good. Graveyard slash, hit. And no extra, attack you to kill. Thank you. Then you'll smash him. Thank you. Any necromancer will die shortly. Let's do a partial heal. Just in case I quit and... Nope, but 2 healings are good. They're good. Actually, Dan, do you have the honor?
With no living sinew to actuate them.
Ooh, hello. Holy shit. Lost 10 max health. Okay, continue adventuring. Chrono, Yuck. Yes. I don't care if Doc Yuck lowered your health. Fine protection, Yuck. You can have it back here. Sure. And should I continue? Wait, wasn't that? Yes, there's a secret room. Let's continue. Take the secret room. And then open the box. Crate is empty. Okay. There's a secret room right here. Aha! And there's a box. And the box has a key. Oh!
Some reward for a task well performed.
This is a lot of money, I should add. And also, you can have that just in case. And I keep moving. Before we enter, okay, first off, Torch of the Fool. Everyone, have a big eat. There we go. Torch is now up to
the way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
That, it could be worse. Could be worse. Doomsday, of course. Oh, he did affect character. Nice. Now, what should you do? Judgment? Or just try to stun this bastard? Sure, try to stun. And stun. Nice. Good. Tempting goblet on the priest. And yep, just do your pleasant. And pistol shot on this box. Dogs, of course you did. Alright, try to stun this one to negate damage. Thank you. And pistol shot here again. 6 damage. Good. And next time he's dead, so I don't need to. Now you tried, but you didn't do much. But can go over the heat. Can't glass. Ooh, don't be comfortable. The scar fade. Yeah, what does that do then? On yourself, yeah! Could be worse, could be worse. Flagrinade. A ball of shit. Not essentially what it is, just a ball of shit. And heal you up. The health you got from the medallion. And you know what? Let's start the hammer down. 9 damage. X-blade. Hick, of course. Graveyard Smash. Hick. Again, could be worse. Pox again.
Hick.
Nice. And 8 damage, so you're getting your turn. Shoot this person. Heal Gantley. Graveyard Slash. Dog, nice, good one. Should you finish off by reading them another bar? Why not? Nice.
These nightmarish creatures.
Unlock Stonework. And Dan, you were good in the last one, so try. Okay, that was just a try. It's crap. And you're blinded, what you want? Let's go, because this went superbly well. And we also got this one. Very well, fluffy little virtual shank. But kind of a little shank. Death notice was next to bleeding and light, which is minor, but you know what? This is amazing. Level 2 on Chrono. And 2 on Carrot, on Yingling, and you are Sickomania, obsessed with food. I may have to get that away from you.
Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here.
Right, and before I do anything, I have 18,000 gold.
The front line of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind.
Like, God fearing, I can live without the sick coming, yeah, that may be awful. Like, also, Dan, just go to grocery, just don't be too keen, please. Kyra, you don't need any medication. Miniature, please, you can pray the higher power. Pray to the egg gods. Yeah, if you're watching this, Miniature, you know exactly what. And on the quick old trinket. Also, do we have a home marker? No, but yes, we have a Hengyang. Yes. I know exactly who that Hengyang would be.
And unrelenting if you watch this good at a powerful ally.
Has all the good things as well. Hold on at this episode. Yeah, I have time to just upgrade you to max. Or your target, oops. Oh no, please, your target either. Dan, you can. And so can Kyber. Can you a gun? Yes, you can. And did I do it with you? Yes, I did. Did I do it with Multiplier? Yes, I did. Did I do it with Adrian? No. Whew. Just checking, yep. Right, and thank you very much for watching this episode of Mike Play's Darkest Dungeons. I will see you all in the next one. Take care. And remember, as always, that everyone can do next place.